And I am back. Okay, so this is what the screen will look like if you crash during a cutscene. Pretty sure this is playback. Hope it is. And there we go.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to end it here. I'll probably start another one once I reach the tower. I hope you all been enjoying the story. I know it's just bits and pieces of what I feel like recording. But again, I just want to show that off the translations and how it's progressing along. Though I have noticed that certain things are being translated while other things are not. I'm guessing it's because each one of these has their own script. Like, the village name, for example, that upper shows it, everything there. But that isn't translated. I'm guessing it's an entry that they have to get to. From what I understand, they were able to do all of 1.0 to 3.0, but beyond 3.0, I think I'm in version 3.2 now. Things might be missing. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. See you on the next one.